So here are some more of those lumps. There's clearly sections where these harder lumps are not being worn away by the waves. And I don't know what they are, so I'm gonna have to look it up when I get home. Very interesting stuff.